Light field, almost ready, waiting for the light to come on. Ready. She's in now. Set to go. The Karakata plate. Gates open, and they're off and racing as well. One of the first to get going, American Choice, Dark Assault. Gemma's Son began brilliantly. I'm a Single Man, spearing across, and also Come Magic, nice and handy. Time scale near the inside of Brooklyn Pier after the start, getting over Starfield Impact, although she will be trapped three deep. Soleil's kicked up down on the inside soon after the start behind those. Dom to shoot, followed further back. Watch Me Dance, just handy out. Danny last over on the inside. Precautionary. It's the favourite, though, that's in control for the Pontiff. 550 to go. The unbeaten two-year-old Gemma's Son. The raging favourite leads the way from I'm a Single Man. Over on the inside, Dark Assault third, being closely followed by Come Magic. Here comes the filly Starfield Impact around the outside with her run, and they're being followed by Time Scale, and then Dom to shoot, followed by Watch Me Dance, beginning to wind up. Gemma's Son tackled by I'm a Single Man. I'm a Single Man hits the lead. Gemma's Son trying to rally. Dark Assault comes between them. Watch Me Dance flying. I'm a Single Man. Watch Me Dance. Dark Assault. Here's a finish in the Karakata. I'm a Single Man. I think it's I'm a Single Man that's just won from Watch Me Dance in a nail biter. Dark Assault third. Gemma's Son bubble bursting in the Karakata. Right behind them, Soleil Starfield Impact. Followed further back by Dom to shoot. And then Precautionary. Time Scale. Back there with Come Magic. American Choice is back there as well. They were followed at the head of the others when they'd pulled up by Brooklyn Pier, just handy, and our Danny is amongst the last to greet the judge in the Amelia Park Karakata plate. We wait for the placings. Stand by for the numbers. Judge calling for the photo. I'm a Single Man, Geordie Turner, Watch Me Dance, Sean McGruddy, and Dark Assault right behind them in third placing, with Gemma's Son feeling the pinch and tasting defeat for the first time. No numbers. I'm a Single Man, the gingerbread man, two-year-old, has got the verdict. Number five, I'm a Single Man, Chris Ganjimmy, Geordie Turner, the race, raced by Ron Sayers, of course.